This one's for you and me, living out our dreams. We're all right where we should be. With my arms out wide, I open my eyes, and now all I wanna see is a sky full of lighters, a sky full of lighters.
Time you hear this, I will have already spiraled up. I would never do nothing to let you cowards fuck my world up. If I was you, I would duck or get struck like lightning fighters. Keep fighting, put your lighters up, point them skyward, Had a dream, I was king, I woke up, still king. This map came, nibble is mine for the milking. Till nobody else even fucking feels me, till it kills me. I swear to God, I'll be the fucking illest in this music. There is or there ever will be. Disagree, feel free, but from now on I'm refusing to ever give up. Only thing I ever gave up's using. No more excuses, excuse me if my head is too big for this building. And pardon me if I'm a cocky prick, but you cocks are slick, popping shit on how you flipped your life around. Crock of shit, who you dicks trying to kid? Flip dick, you did opposite, you stay the same. This cock back with the steel cock, you pricks. I love it when I tell him shove it, cause it wasn't that long ago when Marshall sat flustered, lackluster, cause he couldn't cut mustard, muster up, nothing brain fuzzy, cause he's buzzing. Woke up from that buzzing, now you wonder why he does it, how he does it. Wasn't cause he had buzzards circled around his head, waiting for him to drop dead, was it? Or was it cause some bitches wrote him off, little hussy ass, cause it's fuck, I guess it doesn't matter now, does it? What difference it make, what's it take to get it through your thick skulls if this ain't some bullshit? People don't usually come back this way from a place that was dark as I was in just to get to this place. Now let these words be like a switchblade to a hater's ribcage, and let it be known that from this day forward I wanna just say thanks, cause your hate is what gave me the strength. So let them pigs raise, cause I came at 5'9", but I feel like I'm 6'8".
This one's for you and me, living out our dreams.
I'll probably already be outie. I advance like going from toting iron to going and buying 4 or 5 of the homies to Iron Man Audi. My daddy told me, slow down, boy, you're going to blow it. And I ain't gotta stop to beat a minute to tell Shady I love him the same way that he did Dr. Dre on the chronic. Tell him how real he is, or how high I am, or how I would kill for him to know it. I cried plenty tears. My daddy got a bad back, so it's only right that I write till he can march right into that post office and tell him to hang it up. Now his career's LeBron's jersey in 20 years. I stop when I'm at the very top. You shitted on me on your way up. It's about to be a scary drop, cause what goes up must come down. You going down, I'm something you don't wanna see, like a hairy box. Every hour, happy hour now, life is wacky now. Used to have to eat the cat to get the pussy, now I'm just to cast me out. Ow, I'm classic cow, always down for the catchway, like Pacquiao. Y'all are doomed. I remember when T-Pain ain't wanna work with me. My car starts itself, parks itself in auto-tunes, cause now I'm in the Aston. I went from having my city locked up to getting treated like Kwame Kilpatrick, and now I'm fantastic compared to a weed high. And y'all niggas just gossiping like bitches on the radio and TV. See me, we fly. Y'all bugging out like Wendy Williams staring at a beehive. And how real is that? I remember signing my first deal, now I'm the second best. I can deal with that. Now Bruno can show his ass without the MTV Awards gag.
You and I know what it's like to be kicked down. Arms out wide, I open my eyes, and now all I wanna see is a sky full of lighters, a sky full of lighters.
Guess who?
Guess who?
You miss me?
You miss me?
Jessica Simpson, sing the chorus.
When you walk through the door, it was clear.
Any task that is at hand. How does it feel? Is it fantastic? Is it grand? Well, look at all the massive masses in the stands. Shady man, no, don't massacre the fans. Damn, I think Kim Kardashian's a man. She stomped him just cause he asked to put his hands on a massive Gluteus Maximus again. Squeeze it in, switch it in, pass it to a friend. Can he come back as nasty as he can? Yes, he can, don't ask me this again. He does not mean to last me in a pen. But Lindsay, please come back to seeing men. Samantha's a 2, you're practically a 10. I know you want me, girl, in fact, I see a grin. Now come in, girl.
Telling me tenderness? Well, I can be as gentle and as smooth as a gentleman. Give me my Ventolin inhaler and 2 Xenadrin, and I'll invite Sarah Palin out to dinner then. Nail her, baby, say hello to my little friend. Rick, forget cape and let's cut out the middleman. Forget him or you're gonna end up in the hospital again. And this time it won't be for the Ritalin binge. Forget them other men, girl, pay them little attention. A little did I mention that Jennifer's in love with me, John Mayer, so sit on the bench. Man, I swear them other guys, you give them an inch. They take a mile, they got style, but it isn't slim.
Nostalgia. Man, Cass, I don't mean to message a gal, but just-